Ottawa has declared a state of emergency as protesters opposed to the COVID-19 measures continued to paralyze the Canadian capital. The city's mayor says demonstrators outnumbered police and the tents and vehicles have blocked roads. Thousands of truckers protested at the weekend, joining the hundreds who remained there since last week.